Hi, this is Chrisferb, and I'm going to be going over how to do quartiles with the TI-83/84 variant graphic calculator. And this is actually part two. The first part we already did kind of worked out the problems. So if you haven't seen quartiles part one of two, you should probably see that before this. So this is the second part of quartiles. Okay, so we're going to do this with a calculator. Right here I have the data. The data is in this column right here. And we're going to use the calculator. I'm using an emulator. So to do this, we have to take this data and put it in a column. So first of all, I'm going to go to Stat. And then I'm already on Edit. I'm going to hit Enter. And we're going to have to put in our data in list 1, and then in list 2 we just have to put 1s there because we have one occurrence of each data point. So we have 11 pieces of data. This is just the position column, which isn't required, it was just for describing. So we have 11 data points, and so we're just going to put 1s down here alongside of it 11 times. Okay, so the first one's 6, then 7, 15, 36, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 47 and 49. Make sure you hit enter after each time, and then I'm going to do the right arrow to move over to the second column, and I just want to put 1s in here because we have to have something in column 2 with what I'm going to be using. It's actually a type of list program that we're going to be running, or I would say a frequency distribution type of program. But it actually calculates a lot of statistics for us, and that's the reason we use it. It's one of the easiest ways, I think, to get a lot of information. Okay, we have a 1 for each column, so we're all set, and we have the data in L1 and the 1s in L2, so I'm going to do second, quit, and our data is now set up. Now I'm going to go back to stat, and I'm going to go over 1 to the right, and I'm going to run the 1-var stats, and I'm going to hit enter, and it's already set up with list 1 as the frequency, as the list, and then the frequency list 2 isn't in there, usually is, so I'm going to do second and put in the list 2, so that's okay. And then enter and calculate. So it gives us a lot of good statistics here. You could do this with any list of data, but what we do is we scroll down and we have our quartiles. So first quartile 15, the median 40, the third quartile 43, the max is 49. We didn't need to find that, but it's 49, and you'll see the min is 6. So that is the way that you calculate the quartiles on a TI-83 or 84 variant Texas Instruments graphing calculator. And that is it. Thanks.